I'm not sure how good a choice this is for rookies.
That's good.
Okay.
It's a good track, this.
Fuck yes. Oh, oh.
This was a bad idea. I shouldn't have done this. Damn it.
Cougar's in the lead. What the hell is going on?
Yeah, we can judge how autistic a track is by how well Bubba drives on it.
God, what's with this car liking to spin out all the time?
What does it like?
And why is it every time I overtake someone important, I always get flipped by a shockwave?
Should we go for Petrovolt or Metrovolt?
Metrovolt.
Okay.
Again, I try and, you know, smoothly go into the shortcut, and it just fucking spins out for no reason.
You can probably join after this, Marv.
Okay.
Shit.
This track needs to go.
Needs to be called out.
Why?
Got fucked over by Crossroads RNG yet again. Comfortably had a 50 meter advantage, but I got fucked over by the Crossroads RNG.
You do realize if we get rid of all the tracks that have Crossroads, we... not gonna have a whole lot of tracks.
Well, at least we'll have tracks that won't be frustrating to play on, which is more important than having tracks with fucking RNG garbage. Yep. You see, if it weren't for the Crossroads RNG, I would have won this. I wouldn't have finished third. I would have been comfortably ahead.
Well, I completely disagree, and I think I'll keep this track. Oh, Marv, did you join?
I couldn't, no.
Well, do you want to join now? I can restart.
One sec.
The grid's full. Oh, it's not.
Yeah, okay. Go ahead.
Boom, boom. Close.
Oh, we could have included Big Vault in this.
Well, let's just move on to the next. I can never get away from anyone, can I?
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Greetings, Victor. Greetings, Marv. Wait a second.